most of the people I know are really, they're not scared of work. They're scared of not working.